Hello, welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we just gotten the fifth piece of the Staff of Chaos. Let's head back to town. I'm sure no matter what time it is. Actually, can I see this? 4:12 in the afternoon. Whenever we travel, we seem to get there at night. And that's conveniently so Jagar Tharn can attack us. 4:12. Alright, let's see. We'll go to Cloud Rest, which is the closest available. It will take 5 days. It doesn't say what time we would arrive there. Yep. We hold the plains of Somerset, for we are the High Elves of Cloudrest. Never will you see more beauty than in our land. Do I know this place? I don't. Cloudrest. I'd rather go somewhere where we know where the inns are and all that. Oh. Forgot. Landrill we came from. Alright, so this is good. It's now morning. So I want to go to Mage's Guild and identify this stuff, which is here. Right, I think right before the hedge maze east. How do these people know where this is? Our next location. Where is the Crypt of Hearts? Why don't you try somewhere in the wilds of Hyrok? I think the legends say that the Crypt of Hearts was located there, but I'm really not sure. Why, thank you. Isn't that just a legend? No, you pompous fool, it is not. Sorry, friend, I thought that was just a myth. Apparently it's a myth and a legend. I heard that the Crypt of Hearts was actually somewhere in the wilderness of Hyrok. I don't want to mislead you, however. I'm really not very sure. Alright, so we're going to Hyrok. After we do all this stuff. I'll keep the selling off screen. I just want to identify. Oh, we've got quite a bit more to go. Past the water. South, yeah. Lamp posts. I could barely get by it. I feel like taking a dip right now. interesting. You enter the Mage's Guild, the smell of sulfur and rotting parchment replacing that of new spring blossoms. Scrolls and potions, relics and artifacts vie for space on the bookshelves. You can hear small living things scuttling behind the volumes of alien encyclopedia. Sounds like you guys need an exterminator. I mean, there could be silverfish in there. You don't want those things eating your texts. Alright, let's detect magic on everything. Oh, a helm of jumping. That's interesting. I guess that's like a levitate. Buckler of agility. Adamantium buckler of luck. Ooh, I'll have to check out the AC on that thing. See if it gives me even more AC. Just adamantium. It's just a regular buckler. Okay, so another staff. Oh my gosh, it's just a regular Oh, it's an iron staff. Okay, then we got some daggers. A dwarven dagger. Let me guess, another dwarven dagger. A steel dagger. Elven dagger of passwall. Sweet. I don't know if I can keep that. I guess I will. Steel dagger of shock resistance. And a regular dagger. Okay. A mark. I wish we could just tell you what these things are without having to go check. A mark of healing. Crystal of shocking. And the crystal of shielding. Okay, so we got some bracers. Well, that one's a good one. Bracers of passwall, I'll keep that, definitely. Bracers of wanderlight, okay, the ring. Rings tend to be very good. It's a ring of healing. Oh no, ice storm, I had the healing one, it's a ring of ice storm. Okay, the bracelet. Bracelet of willpower. Bracelet of luck. Ooh, that belt. Was another element? No, it's a belt of agility. I think I have another ebony belt in here. Because it gave me the same AC as the other one. Belt of speed. Elven belt. Two more belts. Mithril belt. And another mithril belt. Okay, I thought I had ebony belt. Maybe it's the torque I was thinking of. Pretty expensive. It is another ebony torque, okay. An amulet. Ooh, look at that. Amulet of speed. I got two more. Amulet of willpower. And a dwarven amulet, okay. And that's it. Can I even carry this many things? Buy. Just look at this. Your inventory is full. Can I buy potions? How about restore power? I wonder if it would let me. It shouldn't. Potion restore power. It seems to have come to a reasonable price for this potion of restore power. I did type in 1200, didn't I? Your inventory's full. Hopefully I didn't subtract the money. Alright, I need to go buy this stuff, believe it or not, and then... I mean, sell this stuff, and then come back here and get the potions. And... I need to repair my staves and my dagger, and then see again if the Ring of Finaster needs to be, repaired. He keeps telling me no. We'll see. I will be back shortly. Okay, just tuning back in here, because I'm about to rest, so just in case we get a dream from Jagar Tharn, I just put my Shield of Finaster back on, and we're going to rest for 10 days to get our things repaired, as we have to do every time. The Ring of Finaster still does not need repairing. For a while. 240 hours for 10 days. Nothing, okay. Okay, so I still have to pick up my stolen, well, not stolen items, my repaired items, and I have to buy a whole crap load of restore power potions. Not sure if I'm gonna make it 20, maybe more like 15, something like that. So see you guys in a bit. Okay. Ready to go to High Rock. My hometown, or home province, rather. We'll go to Wayrest, why not? From Dragonlance, the one of the Sorcerer's Towers is at a place called Wayrest, I believe. The tower at Wayrest. The port city of Wayrest hails all weary travelers who wish to rest. Find the strength within our walls to continue your journey, wherever that may be. Oh, we got an inn right here. That works. Hello. Where is the Crypt of Hearts? Last I heard, the Mage's Guild was looking somewhere near Camlorn. Or was it Shornhelm? I'm not sure, but you should probably start your search around there. Okay. Camlorn or Shornhelm? Is that what you said? Well, it's funny you should ask about that. The latest news is that something was found near Camlorn. I checked there for more information. Try an inn, perhaps. Okay, we got 2 votes for Camlorn. Shornhelm for 1 vote. How are you? I am called Andinak Ashsmith, the city-state poet. You know, I write light verse and important sonnets. You say so. Someone at the palace said that he found something in Camlorn. You might try there. Okay, Camlorn it is. Time is it? Very early morning. So where is this Camlorn? Okay, here we go. Camlorn, Jewel of the West, greets thee, weary traveler, and bids thee welcome to our city-state. That's... it keeps being, daytime. So I've not been attacked by things. The priests of the Brotherhood of Seth were ever a secretive lot, one that did not share information lightly. Still, I think that if you wish to uncover the Crypt of Hearts, you must begin your search at the temple itself. Alright, the temple here in town, I'm guessing, right? Hello. Where is the Crypt of Hearts? I would not wish to travel there, legend or not. I did hear, however, that the Brotherhood of Seth found clues to the location of the crypt in the mines of Kuras. You might want to go ask the priests for more information. Okay, so we need to ask for the Brotherhood of Seth. Where is the temple? Brotherhood of Seth. That's easy. It's southwest of here. Is that what you said? Southwest, right? She might have said southeast. Southwest, okay. Unfortunately, we can't walk through buildings. Halt! I would have word with thee. Where is the Brotherhood of Seth, west of here? See people around to ask. This could very well be it. Well, I can't ask you. Oh, there. Southwest. Is that what he said? Southwest? I don't know why. Yeah. So we got southwest, west, and southwest. Hi. Who are you? We haven't met, have we? I'm Mordirik Hearthouse, the interpreter. I speak thy language fluently. Hopefully you speak another language fluently, otherwise what would you be interpreting into what? Where is this temple known as the Brotherhood of Seth? It'd be easier if I just showed you. Hearthouse says and describes the precise location on your map. Thank you very much. Exactly what I was waiting for. Okay, so it's here. Ahead. Really? I don't know if that's it. Maybe that is it. I think that was it. It indeed is the place. You enter the Brotherhood of Seth, and a chill spring breeze follows you, bringing with it the smell of fresh air. You can hear chanting in the distance. And frantic finger waving. I'm gonna save just... I'm afraid I'm gonna be trespassing. Like, I don't know if there's multiple entrances or what, so let me just save. Sparse furnishings. Ah, it's you! Gesticulating wildly. I welcome you to the Brotherhood of Seth, Sky. Word of your inquiries concerning the Crypt of Hearts has come to my attention. I am Halfas Varn, senior brother. It's an A, right? Yeah. Senior brother in this temple. I would gladly help you on your quest, but dire times are upon us. One of our brethren, Barnabas of Tethys, went mad, raving that the Emperor had been captured. He insisted that only something called the Staff of Chaos could free the Emperor from his fate. Oh, you're actually correct, yep. Naturally, we did not believe him. He was ever one to live in fanciful dreams. Instead, we tried our best to soothe him, talking to him of brighter, happier things. We thought he was fine. Yesterday afternoon, he went berserk and killed Brother Martinus, then fled from the temple. With him, he took a scroll that he claimed would help him find a piece of the missing so-called Staff of Chaos. I wonder if he... How did he find this out? I fear he's gone to the mines of Kuras, the place where he claimed the mine said he would find his first clue. What he hasn't realized is that the map he carries was originally found in the mines. Part of the inscription on the map is a code that we plan to use to decipher the location of the Crypt of Hearts from the Elder Scrolls. Without that map, we haven't a chance. If only there was a way of recovering the map, but the mines of Kuras are too dangerous. Excuse me. Poor Brother Barnabas has surely perished by now. I will tell you how to get to the mines. There you can search for the map or Brother Barnabas. I think it is unlikely that you will find either, but there is always a slim chance. If you return to me with the map, I will tell you the location of the Crypt of Hearts. It is a fool's errand, but such is your only hope. Do you wish to search the mines? Really don't have a choice, do I? Yes. I had thought you would decline, faced with the danger of the mines. Lava pools and fire pits are scattered throughout its scorched corridors. You must find something to protect you from the heat of its fires. I have a spell. Hopefully you will find both Brother Barnabas and the map. No matter, the mines of Kuras are located near Camlorn. If you find the map, return here to the Brotherhood of Seth. I will tell you the location of the Crypt of Hearts. Brother Halfus gestures, and you see on your map the location of the mines of Kuras magically appear. Okay. Then we are done here. Is there. We also went to the Labyrinth of Vajgan to find, I think at that point it was the Ring of Finaster, I believe. If not, it was the what do you call it? The tome. Can't remember the name of it. The tome you use to increase your abilities. Is it from Hermias Mora? The Agma Infinium, yeah. So, Hyrok. So what's interesting is that we will find the sixth piece in Hyrok. Eventually. And I think the only two left is, on the east side of the province, Black Marsh and Morrowind. And then we'll have all eight pieces, and then we go to the Imperial Province and go take on Jaegar Thorne, finally. Because we've been to here, elsewhere, Valenwood, Somerset, started in Hammerfell, Skyrim. Yeah. So, I don't know, this is kind of a short episode to end it here, but... Sure, we don't need to do anything else here. Mines of Kuras. Okay. They definitely got lava. Not a peep from Jaegar Tharin this time. Interesting. Yeah, this is a short episode, because I'd really rather start off, you know, the next episode with going through the mines here. So, yeah, it's a short one this time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure. Oh, and before... to show you off screen, I've changed my buckler to the adamantium buckler of luck instead of I think it was giving me 26, 27, it gives me 30 here, so unfortunately we gain the luck bonus, which is plus 10 to luck, but we don't have the strength, so our strength is 79. I think there's a lot... Yeah, we don't level up nearly as often as we used to. So... And how much money do we have? 183,971. Pretty good. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Always, seek adventure.